members we got. The baddest man alive, Aaron Williams.
Yeah, nice to have you, Aaron Williams. Thanks for sitting here with us, buddy.
It is fantastic to be here. I had to get a front row. Well, it's not the front row. It's kind of like the back row, but it is a wonderful view of this fantastic matchup between Gary Gray and Chase Owens.
That's why we're called the back row front place.
Oh, that makes a lot of sense.
That's right. This is going to be a slobber knocker bout between the Bullet Club member Chase Owens versus the Robo Ginger, Gary Gray.
I said it before. I said it 100 times. Chase Owens is one of the best independent professional wrestlers on the planet not signed today, just like the guy sitting to my right.
That's right. And Gary J is a nice, well-traveled, world-traveled independent wrestler himself. He's not going to be no slouch for Chase Owens.
Chase Owens gets everybody's best everywhere he goes. He's part of the Bullet Club.
Absolutely. I mean, the man, he wrestles for New Japan Pro Wrestling. Japanese Pro Wrestling is, I think, worldwide known as the best at this craft. And he's able to hang with them every time he goes out there. He is a world-traveled, fantastic athlete. I expect a lot out of this guy. Which is my standard.
Nice little arm ring and reversal there by Chase Owens. This is the first time meeting in between these two guys. Gary J, nice little spin around into the headlock, Chase Owens and the head scissors out of it. Nicely done by the crown jewel, Chase Owens.
Chase Owens is going to try to work Gary J down. That's one of his philosophies. He tries to work you down and then take advantage of you once you get tired. He's going to do everything he can to wear down Gary J. But I don't know if he can. Gary J has a motor like no other.
You're absolutely right. Gary J can go, man. Like, I can speak from experience. I've never had the privilege of wrestling Chase Owens, but I've been in the ring with Gary J a few times. The man just, he just keeps coming at you. There's nothing you can do to stop it. But if Chase can find a way to stop those strikes of Gary J, I do believe Chase will have the number tonight.
I agree with you 100%. And the reason why I agree with that is because Chase Owens, he does all the Bullet Club shenanigans. He mocks people in the crowd, but when he gets them to it, in the ring, technical side of professional wrestling, he's one of the best there is in the business.
And you can definitely go.
You cannot argue that. And Aaron, you mentioned the strikes from Gary J. As you know, he has some of the hardest chops in the business.
Absolutely. Man, they're moving.
Nice little roll through. Ducks a super kick. Ducks a super kick of his own. Ducks the top. Chase Owens just holding there a little bit. Got Gary J chasing him, and then he ducked out of the ring. Nice maneuver by Chase Owens.
Gary can't let Chase get in his head because you know Chase is going to try to. He's going to try to psychologically beat him before he physically beats him.
Absolutely right. That's kind of a Bullet Club trait. They want to get in your head. They want to psych you out, if you will. And Chase is probably going to be trying to do that in this matchup. Because you know that he's well aware of what he's capable of. He's seen what he's going to do. He's seen the strikes. He's seen the chops. He knows what's happening. He's going to try and do everything he can to get him off the cage.
I agree 100%. Oh, he's going for the power drop. Oh, wow. Nice reversal. Like my drop into a sunset flip into a pinning combination. Got two count out of it.
Uh-oh.
One, two. Only a two count.
Gary full head of steam. Chase Owens blocks it with both feet. Super kick right to the side of the face. Gary J rolls out of the ring. Smart maneuver by Gary J.
As he points to his head.
I'm not sure if he got the face or he got a little bit of the arm there. That could be the pinpoint that Chase is trying to get. He could be going after that arm.
If he goes after the arm.
Now he can definitely go after the arm now because he just beat it off the leash.
That's bad news for Gary J. He relies on those hand strikes and those forearm strikes a lot.
And as y'all said, Chase is definitely going to focus on that arm now. He's seen a weakness and now he's going to attack it.
Did you hear that? Chase just broke the man's finger.
Chase Owens is real methodical. Real methodical.
Oh! Vicious. Vicious.
Hey, Corey, that's a can there.
Is
having Turtle pull it back in position. But I don't know if the Turtle's got that much strength.
You ever watch Best of the Best?
Chase Owens, two time.
Pop it. Macho Man style, double axe handle, salutes to the man upstairs. Chase Owens always pays respect in every match I've seen.
He's just stomping on his hands now.
Smart work. That's smart.
We keep talking about how good these two men are. This could also have big stuff because just last month, Gary J was the number one contender and had a title shot. You know Chase Owens has been going after Chip Day ever since Chip Day had that belt. So whoever wins this could be the next in line for the title shot.
Right now, Gary J doesn't know about winning the match. He goes about saving his arm. Chase Owens is working on his wrist, working on his fingers, working on his elbow.
Owens is doing
a show, baby.
Come on, Chase!
That's kind of what Chase Owens does, man. I personally would love to see you and Chase Owens in a one-on-one competition.
I would love that as well.
I would pay to see that.
Make it happen. Someone book it. There's where Chase Owens' downfall is over. Oh, nice move by Chase Owens.
Downfall, Bobby?
Yeah, if you had his downfall, what I was going to say was he gets mouthing with the crowd, and sometimes he catches right forearms in the face for it.
No, that is a danger when you're paying attention to the crowd a little too much. You can't
Still that left arm just drug his shoulder into the repost there.
Two sweeps the camera afterwards. You better focus on Gary J, because sooner or later, Gary J is going to come at him.
No, if you're Gary J, you've got to be thinking here. You've got to be thinking, what are you going to do? Because Chase is tearing apart your main source of offense. Gary J is a striker. He is a hand, elbow striker. That's what he does. That's what he brings to the game. That's what he beat me with. So that's his money. And Chase is just tearing it apart.
This is the first time meeting, but Chase Owens, immediately lost his little cake.
Smart man.
Nice kick to the bread basket. Irish whip off the ropes. Duck down, and Gary J holds the ropes. Oh! Elbow knocks it up to the ceiling fans here at the arena. Watch Chase Owens.
He's definitely seeing stars right now.
Catching boots to the face. Went for a swinging DDT, missed. Nice chop with the left hand. Super kick right to the gums. Turning midside out with that clothesline. Gary J got a burst of offense there.
And the guy is able to ignore the pain in his hands and his arms for a moment to be able to get on a level playing field with Chase. And he desperately needed that, guys.
I agree, Aaron. This is exactly what Gary J needed. This is what he needs to take this moment to restart, refuel, and get ready to go.
Chase Owens up to his feet first, though. Gary J looks in disdain like, what the hell? I just hit you with everything I got. You beat me to the feet.
But Gary needs to keep moving here. He can't slow down the momentum.
Run and chop. Left chop. Roll through. Mr. Rose, basement cross body by Gary J. Beautiful maneuver.
He's starting to get pumped up, guys.
Up on the shoulders. Slip down.
Oh, my pops back into a spinning heel kick into the break basket. Oh, big boot to the back of the head. Oh,
huge forearm.
What a series of two by these two guys.
Two. Only a two count. Chase kicks out after two. It's going to take a lot more than that to kick. Get down Chase Owens.
And Gary J's defense, if it was anybody but Turtle, it might have been three.
I'll tell you what, I know how Gary J feels right now. That's one of his money shots, that rolling elbow. He likes to use that. And to see Chase get out of it is very upsetting.
Inverted backbreaker. Nice move by Chase Owens.
Jesus, he bent his entire body around his knee. That had to hurt.
Hooks a leg in a penny combination. Two count. That was a deep wrench in the hook, too.
Oh, we got a lift here from Chase.
May hurt his knee on the backbreaker.
Beautiful snap,
man.
Like a reverse snap driver, yeah.
two count out of it. Neither one of these guys are going to give up easy. It's going to take a lot to put them down for a three count.
Chase Owens had that look in his eye, though.
Huge running forearm.
Hard to. Chase Owens hit the rope. What a steam.
Shining Wizard for a style super kick to the back of the head.
Chase going to get a cover here.
He goes for it as Aaron called. One, two.
No!
Gosh.
Aaron, Jesus, that was close.
Aaron, one thing I have noticed this match, a lot of times in Chase Owens' match, he does cocky pins, kind of shenanigans pins. He knows Gary J don't fucking play. Right now, he's hooking the leg on every pin.
Yeah, I just mentioned a minute ago how Gary J just had to be feeling bad after hitting that rolling elbow and Chase kicking out. Chase Owens just hit a blinded super kick.
Trading elbows in the forearms and elbows right in the middle of the ring.
See, this is dangerous for Chase, in my personal opinion. This is where Gary tricks you. This is where he's able to, like, somehow muster something more.
This is where Gary excels for Chase. You see Chase block that with his left forearm. Oh, nice roll through back elbow.
I gotta agree with Aaron. If they get in a strike fest, Gary J's gonna come out the winner.
Sets up Snapper, another backbreaker.
Beautiful maneuver. Goes for the pin. One, two.
It's a slingshot rope assisted backbreaker by Chase Owens.
Beautiful maneuver. But somehow Gary was able to kick out of that.
He is flat out the best.
I think you might have something to say about that, don't you?
Well, I mean, he hasn't faced me yet, so I guess we just gotta see.
Yeah. There he goes, locked and loaded. Bullet club action. Grabs Gary J by the hair. Picks him up.
And he's going for that.
He's going for the package power driver. Nice roll.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, high knee lifter. Chase Owens rock. Gary J turns around. Blocks the super kick. Plays him on his face. Into a double stomp in the back of the head.
Goes for the pin. One, two, three. Oh, my goodness. Gary J.
Wow.
A double stomp driving your face into the apron will do it every time.
Absolutely. And like we said, Gary J was able to counter the reactions of Chase Owens. He worked on his arms the whole time. He was prepared for those roaring elbows, prepared for those lariats, but he wasn't prepared for that double stomp. Good on Gary J's part to be able to counter and still come out the victory.
Absolutely.